लीना छेत्रीज आर्ट डायरीज बाई ली। हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम अबोर्ड। इन टुडेज क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न हाउ टू मेक द फ्लूइड एक्रेलिक आर्ट यूजिंग द किट बाय कैमल। मटेरियल्स रिक्वायर्ड आर फ्लूइड एक्रेलिक कलर्स बाय कैमल एंड अ प्लास्टिक कंटेनर। सो लेट्स बिगिन। So here I have all the materials ready. Here is my fluid acrylic colors by Camel. This is the one with the monochromatic colors. And we have our plastic container as well. The kit contains monochromatic colors, a canvas, and an apron like this. Our first step is to put our canvas over the plastic container upside down, and we are going to diagonally half color our canvas into black color like this, and then the half with white color. After that, we are going to take the diagonal portion and merge the two colors using a brush. After that, we will put the silver color. Then, after that, we are going to start with our golden color, like this. After putting a right amount, we are going to start blowing the colors using our straw, which would be tapered at the end, and we are going to blow lightly to create the effect. First we'll do on the black area, then on the white
area. Fully cover it like this.
Now the final look. As you can see, I have covered the canvas fully with the colors like this. Isn't it looking beautiful?
Goodbye.